Hey people, Paul Mucker here. Today is June 16, 2011 at 3:59 a.m. Okay, there go the morning star I told you all about. Okay, right between the gate. Right between the gateway. That's the gateway? Okay. Okay, someone sent me a message, say it was Jupiter, right? It's not the only one, there's a lot of stars in the sky though, close to it. Anyway, someone said this is Jupiter, I don't know. Is it Jupiter, is it Venus? I don't know. There's much conflicting information out there. Hey, but there's two of them. Okay, here we go. One might be Jupiter, one is Venus. Okay, this one is straight east, right? Here's the other one over here. Look at this one. So, Jupiter and Venus then, right? This might be it. That one is too far away. I'm gonna try to get it. Deal with my people, I'm gonna try to get it. But it's dazzling. If anything, this one will be Jupiter over here. Okay, I'm close to it. Is that it? Yeah, there you go. Ha ha ha. Wow, I got it, huh? See, this is gonna look more like Jupiter because of its color. So this one is north. This is north. Closer to the north, right? This is a morning star. It's dazzling. So that means Jupiter and Venus has fallen as a morning star. They're both falling as a morning star. Right? So we have Jupiter and we have Venus. Which one is which? This is to the left, okay? So this is more to the north. And the one over my gate is to the... more to the east, to the southeast. So we have two morning stars, people, Jupiter and Venus, together. Okay? According to NASA. So there you go to one, and the other one is over here. You go to the other one right there. So the one closest to the sun would be Venus, right? Or would it be Jupiter? Okay. The one to the left is closer to the sun. over here, we got the Superman over here. Here we have the Supermoon over here. There you go. Supermoon in the trees, hiding over there in the trees. The moon is huge in the back. It's even bigger than it was in the front. Wow. It is humongous. It will be interesting to see when the sun come up, how the moon look like when the sun comes up. And people in the west gonna see two suns, okay? Those in the west, y'all might think see two suns, but you're gonna be seeing the moon and the sun, okay? You're gonna see you might be able to see two suns, okay? So that's the moon. Over here we have whichever one it is. The one morning star here. Gonna focus. Police. We got one there and the other one over here. Where the sun is at, the sun is coming up. Whichever one is closer to the sun is this one, okay? Actually, they both are. The sun is coming up in the middle of both of them. And above my house, there's a black one above my house. Mistake again. There you go. Dark above my house. Ah, it's beautiful. It's my guardian star, you see it? Protecting me. Right above my house. Did a whole bunch of them, but this one is the brightest one I could get. I did a whole bunch of them. Dark above my house. You're standing guard. Protecting me against Rothschild, Obama and the Pope, devils, protect me against the demons. Alright, that's it for now. Another one over there. Start up protecting me, huh? I have a whole fleet of them people. Anyway, that's all for now, folks.